What's up, everyone? It's TyranitarTube, and welcome to this Pokemon Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire major coverage video. Korokoro is beginning to leak, revealing a ton of new information, from more on Primal Kyogre and Primal Groudon to new Mega Pokemon. Let's start off with the new Mega Pokemon. First up, we have Mega Sharpedo and Mega Camerupt. Now, we easily saw these two Mega Pokemon coming, and it was only a matter of time until they were revealed. And I actually really like how the two turned out, even if Sharpedo doesn't undergo too much of a change. Mega Sharpedo gets a balanced boost to all of its stats, and Mega Camerupt gets a bigger boost to each of its stats at the cost of a little speed. Mega Sharpedo gets the ability Strong Jaw, and Mega Camerupt gets the ability Sheer Force. With Sheer Force, Mega Camerupt's Fire Blasts are gonna wreck houses, but let's talk about Mega Sharpedo. If you Mega Evolve after one speed boost, you will easily outspeed over 90% of Pokemon in the game. And with improved attack and the ability Strong Jaw, it'll get a boost to biting moves like Crunch and Ice Fang to turn this thing into a monster. And considering it can only learn 3 biting moves in total, it'll likely gain access to other Fang attacks in Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. Looking at both of their appearances, they actually have unique features more visible than Camerupt. Mega Sharpedo's yellow markings grow and spread out across its body like Mega Kyogre, and Mega Camerupt's markings turn into lava-like patterns like found on Primal Groudon. It's actually interesting to see the resemblances, and I actually really like these Megas. I actually had a Mega Gallade concept coverage video ready to go out today, but there's no need to now, as Wally has been confirmed to return in Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire, along with the signature Pokemon confirmed to be Mega Gallade. Wally's routes was actually always encountered as a male at level 5, so while they could have made a signature Pokemon Mega Gardevoir again, I think it's more fitting to have his ace as Mega Gallade, and just look at this image, the two fit perfectly with each other. But it's interesting to know that Wally, the guy you helped catch a route in the beginning of the game, will also possess a Keystone, and he'll probably use it against you in your final battle against him in Victory Road. But look at what his final team could look like now that other Pokemon on his team like Magneton have received evolutions. It's gonna be a serious battle. Next up, we have more information on Primal Kyogre and Primal Groudon. As a reference to their symbols, Primal Kyogre's ability has been revealed to be known as Sea of Beginnings, which summons what is called Strong Rain, and Primal Groudon's ability is Land of Endings, which summons what is called Strong Sunlight. Now, while not explicitly saying what these abilities do, I think it's very likely that these abilities will either summon long weather, like rain and sun for 8 turns instead of 5, or may summon permanent weather like how it was before X and Y. Along with that, the new moves used by Primal Kyogre and Groudon are confirmed to be new attacks, with Groudon's being known as Cliff's Blade and Kyogre's being illegible at the moment. And like I said in my Primal Regigigas video, it's possible that these may be Primal exclusive moves instead of normal level up moves. But keep in mind that these names are the Japanese translations and may not be the final names. Like when Primal Kyogre and Groudon were revealed, it was initially translated as Adam Kyogre and Adam Groudon, but as we all know today, they're actually Primal Pokemon. And finally, the last thing revealed so far is information about a demo for Pokemon Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. For those of you in Japan, if you buy the next issue of Korokoro a month from now, you'll be given a serial code that'll give you a short demo of the game. The demo starts off with you choosing your starter between Grovyle, Combusken, and Marshtomp, and ends off with the obtaining of a Mega Evolution. With how vaguely they state that, it's possible that they're hinting at a new Mega Evolution, but we won't know until the demo is released. Now, even though it's currently confirmed to be a Japan exclusive demo, that may not be the case. Considering that the demo will be given out using serial codes, something players outside of Japan have been using for months now to download various events, I find it likely that when the official Pokemon company reveals this information in a few days, that they will announce this demo internationally. Like X and Y, Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire have international releases, unlike previous Pokemon games where Japan got it nearly a year before everyone else. So they wouldn't keep something as big as a demo exclusive to Japan, so keep your hopes up. If you haven't done so yet, be sure to check out the Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire shirts. They'll be up for only a few more days, so be sure to pick one up before the campaign ends. Again, you can buy the shirts from no matter where you live, and the shirts will ship out even if the goal isn't reached, so don't let that bother you. You can click on each shirt on screen or click the links in the description to go to its page. But anyways guys, that's it for this coverage video. Be sure to drop a like if you're hyped about Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire, and let me know your thoughts on everything revealed today, from the new Primal abilities to the new Mega Evolutions. There's gonna be coverage on the upcoming Pokemon trailer in a few days, so be sure to subscribe so you don't miss out. If you want to see the Primal Regigigas video I mentioned earlier, go ahead and check out the video on the left. You can also hit the subscribe button if you want to be notified each time I upload a video.